Actually, our position is to serve Kṛṣṇa. That is real position. Caitanya Mahāprabhu starts his instruction from this point, that we are eternal servant of Kṛṣṇa. And because we have rebelled not to serve, therefore Kṛṣṇa, out of his unlimited mercy and compassion, he comes down and teaches us, you rascal, surrender. Why you are suffering? Sarva-dharmān, parityajya, ekaṁ. You rascal, give up all this so-called engagement. You surrender to me.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.